So here we need to find the pH of 2.3 mole H. So if the acid has